Monday, Monday. Mickey Getty, John Arbuckle, Jack Benny, Shipton Scrooge, Abu Dhabi. Great act, what do you call it? I'm Gilbert. Gilbert Garfield. Yeah, I'm Gilbert. Meow 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 meow. I hate Mondays, eat spaghetti with John Arbuckle, Jack Benny, ship Dodie's corpse to Abu Dhabi. Great act, what do you call it? I'm Gilbert. Gilbert Garfield, the original Strict Cat. Meow 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 meow. Thank you.
along the Grand Canal in Venice. Say, my square is a line of stitching to each night. Every tourist, of course, investigates the romance of a ride in a gondola.
Florence is the highlight of any visit, whether strolling along the Montevecchio with Richard Schaff, or digging up the treasures of the art world, the masterpieces of centuries past.
Ecclesiastical splendor of the Renaissance completely enthralls the imagination.
The dome of St. Peter's rising upward like a heavenly choir. From the topmost pinnacle, the centuries that are Rome spread out in everlasting.
Edges of recorded time, people have sought to make more of their lives than satisfying the everyday necessities of food and drink, clothing and shelter. The universal desire for something beautiful, something ordered and in good taste, is expressed in architecture, the arts, sports, the very hospitality. In these designs for living, there are impressive parallels everywhere.